best, you the best, let's go. You the best, you the best, nobody better. Come on, all right, here we go, 2-3-2. Good, 2-3-2. Hey, all right. Settle down, save it for the fight.
Sorry, coach.
It's okay, look, octagon jitters are real, okay? First UFC fight, it's different, I don't know why. Same cage, same canvas, same rules, just a different opponent, ain't shit changed. Remember, control the moment, don't let the moment control you.
Right.
Relax, breathe, okay? This is just the beginning. It's a long road to the top, but you can make it there, one step at a time. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's go again. Relax, yeah, just another day at the gym. It's how we train, let's go, 2-3-2, ha, ha, ha. Let's go, 2-3-2, ha, 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 that's it, yeah.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. All right, now for the official introductions, we go to the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Richie Boy. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner,
making his UFC debut here tonight,
Lights Out!
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go with round one. The UFC debut has finally arrived for this young man. It's a feel-good story, undeniably. He's got a lot of friends and family in the building. And given what he did on the regional circuit, the expectations are high that he can step right into the big show tonight and realize success immediately. Doesn't happen for everybody, but a lot of hype behind this young man.
And you learn a lot about these prospects when they're put in positions that they're not normally put in inside of the octagon. You can do it in practice, but there's a big difference when you experience it inside the UFC.
Takedown defense holds up. Right now they separate. Beautiful combination there. If you are teaching an up-and-coming fighter about throwing volume strikes effectively, you can do worse than watching the film on this.
It's a master class, John. It's a master class in mixing up the target, mixing up the strikes, and ending your combination with the kick.
Oh, that's certainly room. That's a huge strike in there. Well, no denying the durability on the other side, but at this point, you just got to find that kill shot and get him out of there.
A lot of times that comes with reps, that comes with taking your time. You get excited, and you want to finish because you think it's right there, but at times you just overswing and you miss a lot. He needs to slow down if he wants to get his opponent out of his fight. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, heavy shots raining down. Lands a jab. Well, fear is not a factor for this striker. Coming out swinging early as we expected. Everything being thrown.
Oh,
that is it.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, you got to be kidding me. Everybody here inside this arena digesting what they just saw. That is not a TKO, folks. That is a clean knockout result tonight.
I mean, just wow. What a performance by this young man, knocking his opponent out with a single shot like that.
Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Lights Out!
All right, so congratulations to the winner, off to a nice 1-0 start in the UFC. This was his promotional debut, and it could not have gone much better for him here tonight as he starts to celebrate with his coaches and teammates. Congratulations to the UFC newcomer.